We went on a little boat trip through the canals of Amsterdam to fish out as much plastic as possible. We see that the canals in Amsterdam are really polluted. It all starts with plastic bottles and all these other stuff we fish out of the water, and then it turns into these small granules. If we do that well, then we can change it into cool products, like for example this plastic toy truck. This is really going to be the gold of the future. We can try to make some new cool products from it.